Goalkeeper's come a long way, but it was a good take that from Sean McDonald's. Actually left in the summer, the goalkeeper, McDonald's. Turned down a new deal. Rather dramatically returned after the new number one, Mark Halstead, suffered a concussion injury. Seemed more than happy to answer the call of Gary Johnson. And they've struggled to deal. Oh, great cross. Now.
He's already got one this season, hasn't he?
Hard to hit one. On
performance levels for Gary Johnson's side to finish second. I think they overachieved. So.
The afternoon gets better and better for Chesterfield, who are certainly one of the promotion contenders. They are now 3-0 up in the sun on the south coast. Carl Coulson did brilliantly there. He might hit it. That's a good save at his near post by McDonald.
Just too easy. Kind of was just...
I have to say, it didn't look like it to me as Alabi looks to put the pressure on. Off. I think it has been a little bit better, and I say a little bit better, Adam, in this second half from Torquay. The problem is Cheek and the win over Southend as well. They're having to do some defending here and they look a bit stretched. Good save by McDonald at his near post. Got his... That's really taken wind out of the sails as the shot. Alabi with the pass. And Cheek will latch onto this, and it's a good save by McDonald. I thought... It's got to be a chance to make it three for Dennis. Another good save.
Thank you.